Hello friends, welcome to Vision 3D. In this video we are going to texture our blue tank face. Also we will give some life to it. So here we go. Let's first separate the eyes and fins which we have mirrored. We will mirror it back after texturing. It will save our time. It seems lower fin have some problem. Let's first delete the upper one. Let's delete the half fin by going to face mode. Select all, assign a new material. I am choosing blend because I need some shining texture on my model. Now go to checker box here and file. Now I am taking same background image for texturing. Now let's go to UV editor. Select body and after going to front view, I am selecting camera based and then unfold. Now go to UV cell and adjust the texture accordingly. Press 6 to see the texture in perspective view. For fins, select planar and unfold, and again we are adjusting the UV cell accordingly. Again for fins, planar, unfold. Here we will adjust the UV cell using vertices to fix the texture. For eyes, again go to front view and camera based. Now we can mirror the eyes and fins, and it will come with the texture on other side. Combine it all together. Now let's give some life to it. Go to deformer, nonlinear, scene. Start playing with scene value in channel box. Also first adjust the deformer. Now we are going to animate our model. For that we will set key on our offsets. On frame 1 I am taking 0 as offset. Let's go to frame 15 and change the offset to 1 and set key. Okay, let's set one more key on frame 30. Now I'm giving offset value as 2. Again, it isn't looking that realistic. Let's go to graph editor, choose windows, animation editor and graph editor. I am going to make the timeline linear. Select all, choose linear icon. Now here it is. If you had not seen the previous video of modeling our face, make sure to check the link in the description. Thanks for watching.